back to my channel and welcome back to my bathroom. This is Amber's World. If you are new to this channel, please make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe and press the notification bell so that you can be notified when I upload more videos. And if you are not new here and you're already part of the fam, welcome back. So, I, at almost 1 o'clock in the morning, felt compelled to show you, my fam, what my braid out looks like on day four. Yes, 4 days ago, I uploaded a video showing my braid out on day one and how happy I was at how it turned out. And I told you guys that I was kind of curious to see how it was going to look as the days go by. And I kind of wanted to give you guys an update. So, as you can see, because I'm gonna post a video of what my hair looked like in the previous video, as you can see, the shrinkage is real, but my hair still looks really cute, and believe it or not, this is still stretched out. Yes, my hair shrinks even more than this. So this is after working out, laying on it, on a satin pillowcase, of course, and just going about my merry day. And I think I even wore a hat on top of my hair. And this is what my braid out has reduced to. And I think it's really important for people to see this because the effort that people put to keep their hair stretched and stretched to maintain the style that they like, I understand that it can be stressful, especially because as you continue about your day, your hair also does the same thing. And I know it's frustrating when your braid out that you love on day one doesn't necessarily come out or look the same on day five or even on day seven. And I know for a lot of people, for a braid out, it doesn't even look its like best until like day two when it's more picked out, spread out, all that good stuff. Everyone's hair is different. But I wanted to show you what my hair looked like on day four after I did a braid out, not doing anything whatsoever. It has shrunk a lot. You know what? I'm gonna take this time to show you what my hair looked like via videos that I have posted on Instagram, and then we're gonna be back to talk about it. I'll be right back. Alrighty guys, so this was the last video that I posted, day one of my braid out. And as you can see, really, really stretched out. The shrinkage is so real. It's really funny looking back. But yeah, as you can see, really, really cute. It's not really that picked out, that very spread out. It's fresh on day one. So that's day one. All right, and this is day two. As you can see, my hair looks a little bit more shrunk, a little bit more kinky. It's still very much stretched out, very cute. All right, and this is actually skipped to day four. So like I said, you really see the 4C really come out as the days go by. Once again, still very stretched out, but very different from day one. All right, I'm back. So as you saw in the cute little videos that I posted with my lovely voiceover, throughout the days, my hair evolved to more of the 4B, 4C texture that it is. On day one, it was kind of giving you more 4B. Now it's giving you more of that 4C mixture in there. And I just love it. I love my hair. I love how it has shrunk, but yet is still very much stretched out. And I love just seeing how it kind of evolves. This is how stretched my hair is on a good day when I don't even do a braid out. Like I said, I rarely style my hair like that. So the fact that it's still somewhat stretched out on day four, even though it has shrunken significantly since day one, say it with me, shrinkage is healthy. It's healthy. It can be frustrating for some. I understand how frustrating it can be. When you learn to love your hair in all of its forms, it doesn't really bother you, you know, when the hairstyle decides to do what it wants to do. So yeah, I hope this video made sense, and I hope that this video made the point that I was trying to make. Like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you for watching this video. Until next time, bye.